the bigger venues, football pitches. I saw Rod Stewart at Ibrox, who was absolutely awesome, belting out all his hits. He wasn't even into football as much then, so he wasn't Celtic minded or whatever. He just done all his hits and we sang along to them all. Also, I saw an amazing concert by Status Quo. What a performance they put on, hit after hit, just superb. At Hampden Park, I saw the Eagles, totally professional. What a crowd it was, everyone singing along. These were the main outdoor concerts that I remember.